Thomas is here.
So for those of you who are interested in the sprints later, you're going to have to watch, keep track of it on livetiming.com because this is my last race, unfortunately. Work calls.
Neutral but not scored, and then the rest of the race, 26 laps worth. Each scored first run across the line, gets 1 point, and if you make a full lap around on the rush, you get 1 additional points as we saw in the last race. Alright, here's part of an opportunistic jump here by Dakota Stein. Getting caught out a little bit in that stretch race in the first round of the Omnia. Trying to make up for that earlier, give yourself a little bit of gap at least get on the scoreboard. Hi, Helen. Thinking about bridging across, maybe a little late, but we'll see how it goes. And the rest of the field thinking about it as well. Red, green, sort of. On the wheel.
Wow.
Dakota is getting in and out. He knows that he's getting up the gap here, but not half a lap at the time. He could find himself a good enough advantage to sort of score points. As long as you get on the scoreboard, that'll help you to be able to do your ball. So we're going to have that. This is international honor. Only the first rider will score points. So your leader is in the red and black on the back shoe. He's got to be behind because he's a cool set of drop for Stein. And the more points he gets right now, the better he's going to win overall. So 1 point to Dakota Stein. This is the lead of this race. There are 25 more opportunities to score from the field.
Yeah, woo, right! I missed it, sorry guys.
He's leading the race at 23 points, but he's now off the back. And Joseph Smith is going to be the main one, which is going to lose points.
Come on, Ryan! Dig, 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 dig!
And then Smith is not going to try to chase.
Oh! He got it, right?
Did Ryan get it?
Ryan got it?
As soon as the ball
I think Ryan got it.
He'll lose those 20 points. He will still be the leader of the race, though. So the Dakota gets in and stays in. The silver leader of the race, so he's had lots of 20 points in the game.
Ryan!
He needs to get in the draft, get on top
get
of
it. Get on, Ryan!
Ryan!
And then burned too many matches too early here, the front of the race really starts to pick up. And then
he's
going to be straight out, swell out the arm, Ryan Jackson with a shoe. See how this boy is going to the front, John Curran, boy, let me catch up on that. Looks like Quinn's effort may be undoing And
I'm not sure if the Ridge Rider gets it or if the Drop Rider used to come up the point.
Since Bridgewater is your physical leader on the track, he's riding on the track. Riders who are back to now. Bridgewater.
With 4 points. Bridgewater with four. He's exiting turn two right now. So physical leader and leader of the bike race entering turn number three from his side.
That means this chasing bunch behind that's absolutely shattered. He's trying to bring it back to Bridgewater now at 5 points. That's right, only black and white.
It is actually technically scored as by himself off the front.
Bridgewater with 5 points overall. Moving back to the line. There we go. Bridgewater with 6 points now.
Bridgewater just digging in, Dalton Stratton behind him. Just riding the draft, stepping down a lot. Bridgewater just using the other drop riders to pick them off.
Here's Jamal Cousin and he's catching. Bridgewater now another point up. He has 7 now, I believe.
Well, someone's coming in from the bottom. Who's that? Brian.
Three laps to go for Bridgewater and company.
Bridgewater just taking off drop riders here as we go. Here's the big Bridgewater cut piece up in the line. Rider number 34. That's Jacob Bridgewater. He now has 8 points. And there's 2 laps to go. He cannot lose the bike race at this time. So the rest of the riders in the field are just going to try to.
You will seal the deal on the bike race overall. We're going to see how they scored that final lap.
The country line according to
okay, folks, that's it for now. I'll be back tonight. I'm going to try to record from the Star Trek channel. Thanks. Bye.